Okay, 7 weeks old plus one day. This is Diana and Frankie puppies. Little polar bears. That's exactly what they look like at 4 weeks. Could have put you on National Geographic. Don't you beat my ear. Come over here. Come over here. You are so happy. Listen to you. Puppy on a mission. You. You're a little Malawar. Yeah. You're so cute. Who wants to play with a toy? You're so busy. Oh my goodness. I'll just cover up my ear. What are you doing back there? They love baby toys. Who's that? They just got a permanent smile on their face. Especially you. Look how happy I am.
But you want a belly rub? Get your brother. Kill your brother.
Why do you want to eat me so bad? Okay, I'll sit up. Turkey leg? Take the baby toy. Well, just like on every video, y'all got 3 weeks to get ready. Do your reading. Get your X-Pen and your litter box, litter. We sell all that here. And a snuggle puppy's real good for them. Good sized puppy, about the size of them. Has a beating heart and a chest. Keep them comfortable. They won't feel so alone. Get your veterinary picked out. If you don't already have one, you need to find one. We We have some recommendations on our website. If you live in a rather populated area, join a Frenchie meetup group. They're out there, just Google it. And then ask the question of where they take their puppies. Where the good vet that knows Frenchies. Hey. Get ready for lots of love. They're gonna keep you busy. These two are so adorable. What do you want? Definitely a little difference in their personalities. You. You're a little more active, a little more outgoing. Ow. He's busy all the time. I'm a little mellower. Excuse me, that's my shirt. You can get this. Oh my goodness. Come here, mister. Two beautiful creams. Aren't you? I want down. We can see it.
I'm gonna rub your belly. What are you gonna do?
Tired. Best toy is one that some other puppy has. Ouch. I think you're starting to run out of gas, mister. Good on your teeth. Nope, door's locked. Oh, you gotta wait. And we just moved these folks in with last two puppies in pen 10, so. Now they got a bigger yard and two more puppies to play with. Thank you. Uh-oh. You know what that means? Playtime's over. Say goodbye to your mommies and daddies. Then we'll see you in 3 weeks.